And welcome back to Satisfactory. Let's go and fill in these real quick while I'm talking. Alright. Today, we are going to work on getting our iron to our rotor factory and powering up. Alright. So let's go say hi to our doggos real quick. Both of them should be over here. I see one of them right now. What you got? Hey, Penny. There's Penny. Where is Widget? I don't see Widget. Oh, there's Widget. Stuck underneath the belts. Where'd you go? Oh. Where'd you... What you got? Nothing. Okay. Really need to figure out how to get you guys. It's probably this way. This... Really? Let's do some railings. Now, where'd y'all go? Right there. Okay. And let's do this. Let's do a 8-wall. And then that. And then there we go. Come on. Maybe you need to fall down onto the... Coming? Did it come? Alright. Follow me. Maybe you need to fall... Follow... Follow me. Follow me down onto the... Alright, let's see if you stay. Now, you are... Which one? Widget, probably? Oh, no, you're Penny. Okay, come on. You're next. Probably what I needed to do. Just make sure they're not touching grass. Alright. Now. Where'd you go? Come on. Come down. Come down. Both of you are gone. Alright. I'll see if you guys stay once I go get iron. How much concrete you got? 248, 161. All right, let's go get our iron. You guys stay. All right, let's go get our iron. Hook it up to the hook it up to our factory. I see a blue guy up there. Blue power slug. This is iron also. Is this where it's at? No. Oh. There he is. Alright, we have four iron nodes here, something like that. Let's build a miner. Let's go and get two miners if we can. Then what we'll do is we'll make a merger. You go from there. There. You go from there to there. And we start building. Eventually I'll get something to be able to take out all that. Smog stuff, the toxic gas. Need more iron plates. Up here. All right, now we power them. Let's grab a power pole from this one. We go in between there, and then power you, power you. Bring power to the top. Right here, full on power, so bring you up to us, up to the top. Let me bring, like, right there. Oh, we need cables. Oh. Once I get the, belt door through the awesome shop, I'll fix all that stuff. Let's go get some cables. Iron, it's on its way. You're not powered. You're powered. Alright. Iron is on its way. Alright. You're already configured. Probably should go back this way. Okay. You need to power that one. Power that one. And the next power pole. Actually, this one's right there. So you power that one. You power this one, that one, and the next pole right there. You power this one, you power that one, next pole. Power that one, power that one. The next pole. You power this one. You power that one. The next pole. You power this one. That one. Next pole. This one. That one. Oh, they're already starting to come out. Alright. And then you come over here. Now we get this spaghetti line. two right there. You power that. You power that. And one last one. That one. Alright. Splitter. Okay. Now we figure out where everything messed up. You go over there. You go into there. Everything's being made, right? For the most part. So you have 100 for now. Well, that's how we do it. Get our overflow. That's how we fix our overflow right there. Ah, there goes the, yeah. Alright. Now we need to add our coal. We need to add another coal thing. Let's add another coal thing. Coal generator. Maybe we'll find our other two dogs. Pearl and Spike. Gonna follow the power lines back. Where'd they go? Oh, I'm following right there. It's through the mountain. Well, there's two hogs. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. I'm facing the wrong way. Alright, there is Pearl with crystal oscillators. And Spike should be down here somewhere too. put it way too far to the right. Alright. Let's make another low power generator. I need rotors. Can we make some rotors? No, we can't, because we need screws. We can make some screws. How many do we need to make another? There we go. We need six. Okay. We need six. We need a lot more screws. That's five rotors. And we need more screws. 25. Alright, that's another rotor. There we go. How much coal do we got in there? Is it full? Yeah, okay. Junction. Not to do list. We need more copper sheets. The junction right here. There we go. And more pipeline, mark one. There into there. And then you need to go, you need four sheets to go there. Oh, this is gonna be spaghetti until I can figure out, like, how I wanna do my generators. You go into there. You go from there into there. Five megawatts. I just basically dumped all the water out of these pipes. All right. Now I need to cook you up to power line. There we go. Start. May need another biomass generator, biomass burner here. 30 to 75. Nope. Too much. Not enough. We need another one. What a four. What this one? Probably too far away. Oh, wire too long. Yep. Alright, let's put some stuff in you. I'm gonna have to keep adding to this. Adding biome. Oh, we're out of rods. Biomass burner. We gotta jump to start the system because we got a new got that new factory going. There we go. Oh. One more should do it. We need 15 rods. It stayed up a little bit, so getting there. And you are. Yeah, we can support one more on that. That pole. Oh, we're just barely there. We're gonna need this water. Okay. This actually burning. Yeah, and the water's coming up. Okay. You're full. You're coming up. Okay. And I'm stuck. There we go. Probably make another. Can I make another pole generator? No, I need rotors. I need the rotors that we're pumping out over there. Okay, your wood. Your leaves. You're already out of wood. There's a cave down there. Alright, we should be good for now. Let's see what happens when we lose power right there. Let's see if we can get Spike. And find Spike. And let's bring our two new doggos back. I left somebody back here stuck in the ground. Not powered. Oh, you're a biomass burner. That's why. Guys, thanks for hanging out, and we will talk to you in the next one. Let's make sure our power is still good. And in the next one, we'll make this better. See what happens if we we'll do that later. Yeah, thanks for hanging out, thanks for the support, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Deuces, I'm out.